Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Smite, the solo challenge. So last time we tried Kabrakan and it did not go so well. Thanks for that phone right at that moment. Is this email important? No. It is not. Alright, so I'm going to change up the strats a little bit and we're going to do the same thing we did as Ares. And one of the attempts, I think it was the one we actually won. So anyway, if you're not familiar, we do co-op versus AI, conquest, practice mode against medium bots. If you think this is easy, try it yourself. It's not as easy as you might think. So anyway, what we're going to do is we're going to get Bumbas, and we're going to go probably clear blue first, and then we're going to go in the solo lane and try to push it out as fast as possible. Or at least shut it down. All the while hoping that Neith doesn't get pushed out by Chiron and Bacchus, which he probably will. My ankle itches. Oh, I was going to switch skins. Whatever. So now we have a Chang'e, but they have a Hades. So Kali is a pretty big beast, and she can go toe-to-toe with Bakasura if she's equally equipped. So we'll grab this, and then Wrath. Right.
Your mom is so bad. The recursive function calculating her mass returns a stack overflow.
Sorry, my keyboard is clicky. I don't know how bad that comes in through the mic.
Minions have spawned.
That's a good start.
An ally has been slain.
Money block.
No.
Wow. Why did you do that?
Bring the pain.
They're blue now. I shouldn't have used it at that time. Okay, I need to go probably left now. Well, that's not good.
Your right tower is under attack. Your left tower is under attack.
I need boots really, really bad. You know what?
Precisely. Your right tower is under attack.
And you know what, I should have got
your left tower is under attack.
Rata Tahuti instead of Dynasty Plate Helm last time. That would have helped a lot.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Under attack. An ally has been slain.
Back up.
Under attack. Your left tower is under attack.
There goes right and left.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
At least I think. Because I'm oom.
Your left tower is under attack. Your left tower has been destroyed. An ally has been slain. Under attack.
I need to stop mid and then.
An enemy has been slain.
That's really good.
Has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Get this blue.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Perk, just, oh my gosh. That was really not good. Forgot I didn't have Polynomicon.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed. Your team, your left tower is under attack.
Oh, they're both down. I need to push this.
Get- is under attack. Under attack. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Your right tower has been destroyed.
That's really not good. At least it lasted more than 10 minutes. No, I really want this tower down.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a left enemy. You have slain an enemy
for a moment. Urgent or eternal.
Your right Phoenix is under attack.
I want this blue first.
Been slain. Been destroyed. Rampage! An ally
Bring it,
has
dudes.
Been slain. Your left Phoenix is under attack.
Under attack.
Alright, Hades. Actually.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Give me this.
Rampage! Again. Unstoppable! Your right phoenix is under attack. Your right phoenix has been destroyed.
Oh my gosh! I do want this for Pen. Okay.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Dang it! I totally pushed. G.
An ally has been slain.
What a use of your ult.
An ally has been slain.
We gotta get you back on your feet.
Stop
Phoenix is under attack. Your right Phoenix is controlled. Oh, shit! Been slain.
One more wave, and then I have got to go left. What the crap is this? Please heal.
An ally has been slain.
Kill it for a moment.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed. You have slain an enemy. Your middle and ally has been slain.
Ramsay!
Gosh. Back into defend mode, guys. Like, this... This started out so well.
An ally has been slain.
At least, like, a wave clear on this god. Go right.
Your Titan is under attack.
What is this?
An enemy.
No.
An enemy.
We have to defend this Phoenix at all costs. Tonga might be our key to victory here. No.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
What the crap? Why is he... Does he have like a full build or something? That's game. No! Well, it might be game. I don't know. Because of this nonsense. Nice. Why are they so terrible?
Your Titan is under attack.
20 seconds, Neith, just use an ability. I don't know why there were, fire dudes over here, but I'll take it. Seriously? No, I gotta go left.
An ally has been slain.
Come on.
Your middle phoenix is under attack. An enemy has been slain.
That's really, really good. They killed left. Give me this.
An ally.
That's bad. She got obliterated. So what doesn't make any sense to me is it's pretty clear that they use their abilities to...
Your left phoenix is under attack. Your left phoenix has been destroyed.
Unstoppable. Death lasts but for a moment. Legends.
Oh my gosh. You jerks. Why? How did they get to that side of me?
Slain.
2-1, come on.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix.
Get rid of him.
An ally has been slain.
That's BS. Like, the RNG screwed me there. You know what? No. I'm gonna push. I can't because of mid.
An ally has been
and
slain.
Now left.
Your middle phoenix is under attack.
Immortal!
Your team. team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Your Titan is under attack.
Chang'e might just win it. Now, if I can push this out far enough,
an ally has been slain.
Because now that I know he's not in the lane. He like three shot me. His basic attack did 1400 damage.
An enemy has been slain.
Can my knees do that? Wow. I'm convinced that Tark never uses his abilities when he's on my team. Well, that's that Phoenix down. That's game. Because Kali's not up for 20 seconds. Neith is up here screwing around.
Your Titan is under attack.
Use your ult, Chang'e. Okay, that's not quite game, but it was close. So now I know, don't 1v1 Chiron. Alright, Chiron. You are like ludicrously overfed, but if I can stun you. He did one thing to me.
Destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix. An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy. destroyed a left enemy tower. Your Titan is under attack. An ally has been slain. Rampage!
That Phoenix came back up. Excuse me. Okay, so Neith didn't die to left. Chunga died to mid, though. Oh my gosh.
No, my glasses. Your team has destroyed a right enemy Phoenix. Your left Phoenix is under attack. Your left Phoenix has been destroyed.
Oh my gosh. No. Callie, what are you doing over here? What is Chunga doing on the right?
Has been slain.
Keep pushing this up.
An ally has been slain.
Okay, I gotta go protect right.
back up.
Off more than I could chew.
Okay, okay. Guys, I think we're gonna do it. 48 minute game. This is ludicrous. Yes! Thank you, Chunga. Chunga OP. Well, it's also more unlikely that Hades is... Well, Hades is good too, but... Chunga is Chunga. Oh my gosh. Yet another Guardian down. Oh, man. Alright, so who's next? Chunk. Okay. He's a lane bully, and he's got tons of sustain. You get the regen, the mana regen thing on him, and he's OP. But, Alright, so we don't have a guardian for like five gods. We got Chalk, Chunga, Chiron. I don't know how to play Kronos very well, but whatever. Cupid just got a heck of a buff. I don't know anything about Erlong Shen's kit, but he's like an assassin. Oh, I'm sorry, he's a warrior. Then we got Fafnir. So... Oh, man. A couple after that, we got Geb. Oh, boy. Well, thanks for watching. And I'm gonna go check on that work process, because holy crap. This took a long time. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time with Chalk.